The Yukon River. Yes, they were at Lake LaBarge too, where we were at. That's where I fell down. And if you notice, my teeth are all fixed because Chunky is very, very good. So let's go over here. We're going to walk over here and see what is going on because I know there's lots of. Oh, that was somebody's thumb. Oh, did you see that? Anyhow, the shaft have to help me walk. You know, I'm kind of like a paraplegic kind of guy. Anyhow. Look at this. I just want to kiss it. Oh, if that was you, Crotchety, I would kiss you. Yes, I would like to also say, Camel Dave, when are you going to talk about me, Camel Dave? I would like to know this. You know, you should talk about me, especially Bushman John and Crotchety together. Because you say you can't in Spokane, I do not believe you. So, I would like to sing this song for you. That is correct. The song goes like this. I got little change in my pocket, going ching-a-ling-a-ling-o. I call you on the telephone, baby. I give you a ring. Well, each time I try, I get the same old thing. Always no huggy, no kissy, the same old thing. Oh, I forgot the words now. That's Camper Mike's job. Oh, look at there. There's little Lloyd. He's looking down for the remnants of the Klondike. It is so beautiful here. But we are leaving soon. I would like to tell you that I'm getting closer to you now, Clark. Hello, everyone. I'm escaping. Yes, you're all wondering where Camper Mike is? Well, let me tell you where she is. She's underneath me and I'm suffocating her. Yes! Yes, she's gone too far to me. Yes, but I'm still happy. Look at me. Hello? Hello? So today, we are on the search of the ghosts of the Klondike. That is right. And we went to the Summit Lake Hotel, where it, oh my gosh, like, it must have been here for like 100 years. Like, we're looking here, kind of scary here. There's ghosts around. We've seen orbs earlier. Yes, we did. We've seen orbs. And I know those are souls of people. I know that. And we're going to go into this room over here. Yeah, we are. And I'm kind of scared to go in there. You know, there could be bears or anything in there. There could be things in there. But there's a bed in there. Looks like somebody's sleeping in there. Look at how clean that sheet is. Ooh, I can't believe it. It's actually white. Yeah, it's white. And we're looking at the door over there. Are we going to go in there? I don't think so. Oh, yeah, I guess we are. I guess we're kind of walking in there. And we're looking at very, very small hotel rooms, weren't they? Look at that panel board. Reminds me of a trader. That's what it does. Reminds me of a trader. Let's look outside here. Look at that. Look at that. I wonder what kind of view it had. Look at all the windows in here. Yeah. There's lots of windows in there. They made lots of money here because I'll tell you, this is a summit pass and there's nowhere other place to go. It's a beautiful place to go, I'll tell you folks. Yes. If you walk up this river, it's beautiful up there. And look at the views. And there's a house way up there that looks like a house. I wonder if somebody lives up there. Ghosts live up there. That's what lives up there. And maybe an owl. Maybe an owl or two. I'm not quite too sure, but, you know. And I'm kind of scared. We're doing this in the daylight. And, there, we're over here now. And it looks pretty cool, doesn't it? Yes, it does. Yes, and these are the pictures that we took because our camera didn't seem to want to work, you know? Like, there's a spirit in it or something. Yeah, there was a spirit in there. So I'm going to go and let the music play now. I decided, look at that wood. Isn't that cool? They had a lot of old stuff there. Like, it was full of stuff. Like, lots and lots of stuff. You wouldn't believe it. And then we went into this other part. And it looked like a little house. It had a kitchen, a living room. You know, had something there. And writing stuff on the walls. Everybody breaks glass. You know, they're so destructive. I don't understand it. But, you know, you look down and it smelled old. Yeah, it smelled like an, like, I hate to say it, but like an old man lived there, Camo Dave. Aw, no, that's nothing to you. Really, 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 really. You would live here, would you, Camo Dave? Would you live in this house? I know blind views would say, oh, hell no, I'm not living there. There's no way in hell you're going to pay me. I'm never going to pay you there. I never lived there. No, you couldn't pay me enough money in the whole world. Well, we're going to leave, but we're going to look out this window, though. Look at it, it's round. Look, it's so pretty out there. So pretty. I'm going to leave now. Cause I'm kind of scared in here. Yeah, I am. I am. I'm going to leave. Anyhow, if you look around, you can see stuff in there, the refrigerator. See, like, if people had left stuff, it would have looked neat to see how it really looked. You know, like, if it looked really cool. But, no, they throw stuff down, and you know that them. And there's a game on the counter over there. And there's a bed. Bed looks like it was torn up by a grizzly bear. Yes, they're going to Alaska. Going to Alaska. Going to Alaska. We're going over the zone. I think that was the laundry room. Nobody likes the laundry room ever. Ever. Apparently they didn't like the fridge either. Yeah, look at that. Look at that old hole. I think that's where the stove went. Yeah, there was a stove hole. Look at the white curtains. They're still white. But I'm going to leave now because it kind of stinks in here. I don't know. It smells like mold. And then we went over to an old, old log-looking house. I thought it would be cool, but I think they used it as a fixer-upper room or something. Or it could have been a shed. But I don't know. I think it was an old house at one time, and then they just went from that and put in electricity. There's speakers that go nowhere except for the spirits. The spirits and the sounds. Ooh, ooh. That's scary, isn't it? That's kind of scary. Ooh, ooh. Okay, that's enough of that ooing stuff. Oh, look at that stuff. Just old wood. You can smell old wood in there. Yeah. And they put... I don't know. What do they use that white stuff for? I think that's clay of some kind. To put the wood together. You know, it's kind of cool looking though, isn't it? Sure is. Sure is. But... Hi, everybody. It's Camper Bikes. And we're on our way back to British Columbia to the Okanagan Valley. That is right. And we're going to have fun down there. I hope Chunky sells lots of her paintings. But I'm going to sing you a song, Seymour. That's right, because that's what I do. I like singing a song to say I love you every single day. So, I don't know what it is that makes me love you so. I know that I'll never want to let you go. Well, you started something, can't you see? I saw you on YouTube, on the TV. It's crazy, but it's true. Seymour, I love you. You stopped and smiled at me, and asked me if I cared to dance. Well, I fell into your open arms. I want to take a chance. Okay, that's enough of that song. Anyhow, I just want to say that I love everyone out there. And I want to say hi to Camel Dave, Blind Views, and especially Totally Kathy. Because she is an awesome lady, and everyone should tune in, and she should get lots of subscribers. And by the way, you guys should subscribe to us too. Subscribe, like, and share, and tell all your friends. See, that was a kiss for you, just for doing that. I have 35 subscribers, and I'm pretty happy, but I'd like, I think maybe 135. Well, that's okay. Anyhow, it's really beautiful here. Look at this, Seymour. Isn't this gorgeous? Would you like to hold hands out there? Hi, Seymour. You love the beaver. Oh, yes, you do. You love me. And that's what makes me so happy.